what happens is, let's say you're using GPT-4, you put your data in, and it's essentially used to train GPT-5. And what that does is it opens you up to what's called a model inversion attack. And a model inversion attack is where a company using GPT-5 in the future could sort of poke and prod the model and extract proprietary data that you put into GPT-4.